for the rest of his life, he will always love you. Parang, di ba yun yung exact quote? Na parang, you'll always be in his heart. Oh.
Siguro kasi may pinagdaanan din naman kami.
So, what does that mean? He's not over you?
Over na yun.
May dinedate na ba?
I think...
Ito, Sam admitted in an interview that he'll always love you and that you'll always have a special place in his heart.
Well, iba naman ate yung love sa in love. Diba? So, feeling ko baka ganun. Tsaka meron nililigaw na yun or something.
Ay, good. Sa ina?
Ay,
ay, good, good. Okay. Pero ito, you're close.
Oh, yeah, we've
pwede kayo maging friends ba talaga? Di ba meron, naku, there's that quotation, if two old lovers can be friends, they were either A, never in love to begin with, or B, still hoping to be in love again.
Hindi, no?
Oh, isa doon, you were never in love or still hoping? Promise,
wala,
nakalagay
yun.
Wala,
hindi ganun yun. I believe that it can happen. Hindi ka ba friends with any of your exes?
Ayaw nila ako i-friend. Hindi, oh. Meron naman ako na friend. Ito sandali, oh, tanungin kita.
Same.
You said na gusto mo na ikasal 3 to 4 years from now. Totoo?
Yeah.
So like 32, 33, ganon?
33,
wow! And then a baby 2 years after that?
Yes. Or agad-agad.
Wow!
Yeah.
Because?
Well, I think that's the right age. I think that's the right age. Medyo
for you. Medyo
nga na late
na eh. Correct. Diba I was telling you dapat 30 to 32.
Yeah, kasi parang mga later pa. 33, 34.
Eh, kasi syempre, diba? So that you can at least have 2 to 3 kids. Kasi baka mahirapan ka na. I told you that.
Mga 2. Okay na yan.
2.
Oo, mga 2.
Sayang naman ang lahi mo, no?
Mga 33, 34.
Okay lang.